Werther by Massenet. This is the top of the third act, and Charlotte is married to Albert. However, Werther is infatuated by her. And last September, they met up, and he basically exposed all of his feelings to her, and she said, no, I'm married, we have to have some distance, I will see you the next time at Christmas. And it's Christmas Eve at this moment. Well, Werther hasn't made it easy for Charlotte by sending her letters. We've all had that ex-boyfriend. And basically, she's receiving all these letters, and she can't get them out of her head. One letter describes him being alone in his cabin. The second letter describes him being happy and surrounded by children and how fun it was to be around her brothers and sisters. And then the third one scares her because it alludes to the fact that if he doesn't show up on Christmas, something really terrible might happen to him. Mm-hmm.